So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas, too, were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters. It's okay, it's holding. Come on. There they are. Pirate code.
Not bad.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.
Found another switch.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus.
Pretty elaborate test? Trial?
Yeah. When this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. I'm gonna put it back in that big wheel thingy.
See what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas. Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Of course.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today.
So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Thank you. Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up. Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Follow me! They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
You need me to slow down for you? This way. And then through here. I see some light through here.
Ah, catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
They're
the dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... Maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal.
course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
Great, coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
Jesus. Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Oh, what's left of it.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Here goes nothing!
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here. This place wasn't completely falling apart, we'd probably be trapped again.
Maybe. Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is...
How the hell do we get to the other side?
What's this?
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
Nathan, Nathan, stop! You won't make it. You're too low. I'll weigh it down. Go.
Made it!
All right! Now, what about me?
Right, just let me look around.
Cool. I'll just hang out here. Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps. Any luck?
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw. Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, yeah. There we go.
Whoa, whoa.
Hey, nice air time.
Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circle.
Oh, crap!
I got you. There.
Thanks.
There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests?